Here's how to fix problems by reinstalling the current version of Windows on your computer. Before reinstalling Windows, make sure to keep your computer connected to a power source throughout the entire process. Click on the Windows Start button and open Settings. In the System section, select Recovery. Under Fix Problems Using Windows Update, click Reinstall Now. In the Fix Problems Using Windows Update window, choose if you want to allow the PC to automatically restart 15 minutes after the installation is finished. Select OK when you're ready to start the installation. The reinstallation process will take you to the Windows Update Settings page and download a repair version of the last successful OS update. Once the download is complete, the repair version of the update will install. Once the reinstallation is complete, restart the computer. If you have any questions, contact us via social media or the Dell Support website so we can assist you. Make sure to check out the other videos on our channel and subscribe if you're not already.